to the hummingbird that day, as he spread his wings but could not fly away. For hours we tried to coax him to find his way outside. We watched him fly to and fro, helplessly trapped inside. He desperately searched for freedom beyond the window pane. All our efforts to try to help him proved to be in vain. So tired, he finally perched so still on the windowsill, he made a land. Pity led me to him, I gently picked him up in my hands. So weak, he did not struggle as I carried him outside. I gently opened up my hands with new strength. He took his flight. I took him out to freedom beyond the window pane. He spread his wings and in the sky he quickly soared away. He was free to fly, spread his wings and soar so high up to the sky. He was free. She walked away. Her relationships were severed. Was it too late to make amends? And who was this God people spoke of? Would she admit that she needed him? For weeks she struggled for freedom beyond life's window pane. For freedom of forgiveness from her guilt and all her shame. One day she called on Jesus and he came rushing in. In love he came to bring her peace and forgive her of her sins. The hummingbirds flew so cheerfully at the feeder by her window pane. In the hospice house she watched them, her body weak and racked in pain. She closed her eyes and dreamed of that place beyond the skies. Then Jesus appeared with her wings. In great peace she took her flight. She was free to fly, spread her wings and soared so high up to the sky.
Free to fly.